Man, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, J-Man, on back with another video on this beautiful, lovely channel, bro. Saving a piece soda. The niggas inside, they gon' hide till the heat is over. I'm around till the beat is over. Two Chanel bags, same price, my mink sofa. And I move like the King Cobra. Slimin' in my dog, I didn't have to think it over. This little bitch, I'ma bend it over. After I'm done, call the gang, I'ma send it over. If y'all can talk about the title, man, I'm with Kira O'Connor, man.
Shit, that curve was on sick, nigga trip. Shit, I'm floating.
Yeah, hold on. Look, I think we're gonna have to sit on the same side. Cause, like, this shit was.
Oh my gosh, the seat's warm. What are you doing?
I did it first. Oh no.
Is it good here? The shower
and everything? Alright. It's like.
It is good.
Oh, no, it don't taste right. I think it's like my mouth. But she can't put the.
This is. Okay.
I don't even know what this shit is. So I'm on my phone, not my camera, because, you know, I.
He's unprepared. That's
yeah. This is really. Just like that, like
last it happened, minute,
yeah, last minute.
Because, you know, a busy schedule.
Yeah, that's like shit. You gotta get to that money, you gotta get to that money. Anyways, we're gonna be doing a Q&A with Kira O'Connor.
Oh.
Yeah, I know.
Have you ever had their crawfish?
I think like one time. I can't remember. It's like a long, long time ago.
Okay. Do you remember the first question?
Okay, the first question was, so you do modeling and shit, right?
Yeah.
What made you like get into modeling? Like, what made you like, damn, this is what I want to do?
Okay, this is a long story, but I'm gonna sum it up. Basically, I've always done modeling, but I never took it serious. Like, when I was a kid, my mom put me in modeling. But I just started taking it more serious recently because of my breakup.
Okay, so.
So, no. When I had a boyfriend, I had a boyfriend for over 2 years, so I never focused on myself really. But now I'm like going to the gym, figuring out what I want to do with my life, and focusing on myself.
I honestly did not know y'all broke up.
I had a whole other boyfriend.
The question was like, oh, what is your favorite food? Like, I see we're literally finished.
Crawfish. Oh, hands like- down. I just had it last night, and I'm having it. The season just started. It hasn't even started yet.
That's low-key bathroom stuff.
It's so good. I don't care.
So bad.
It's so good. And I just went to the gym and did abs, but I guess that's not quite anything. It's so good. Oh. I
set
the head and everything.
I think the third question was, what type of guys are you into? What do you like?
I don't know if I have a type, to be honest. Are you talking about looks? Or like what I want
everything,
in a guy?
Everything.
I hate liars. That's my biggest thing. If I catch you lying one time, like, no. I don't know if I like brunettes or blondes. I think brunettes. And
you're definitely talking about white guys.
Oh,
white
yeah. But I have a wide variety, I would say. I've never dated a black guy, but oh, in third grade I did. His name was Carmelo.
God, bro. Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, man.
Okay, what black kid name is Carmelo?
Carmelo Wilson, I remember. Yeah, but the little things count. Yeah. I like the little things. Like, if you remember something I told you, so stupid or small, like, huh? You know?
Like, you look like Alfalfa with your hair. Like, that's the little thing. That's the
what? But I also like being to each other, like, as a, like,
you like
friends.
That toxic shit, huh?
No, like, joking around, like, playing around, like, fighting,
oh.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, bullying, but, like, flirting. I don't know how to explain it, but, yeah.
You like that foreplay shit.
Oh.
You're gonna be an actor? Like, are you gonna be some big one day? Like, do you see yourself, like, on goddamn, like, on a movie or a Netflix or some shit? Me too. Do you think I can? A live call in 4K action.
What?
Oh my god. Alright, the food came out. You can tell as she is fucking that shit up. Alright, let me do one. lot of hot chocolate. Oh my God. But yeah, like with me, like people think I would have a girlfriend, but like for me with relationships, I go like, what can you do for me that I can't do for myself? Like I'm getting money, shout out. I don't need his, shout out. I got my hand. Wait, where are you going to college?
Modeling keeps going good, I won't be going to college.
So you'll be making that money, huh?
Starting to.
I low-key don't want to work a 9-to-5. I low-key don't want to get a fast food job.
Yeah.
So I'm hoping this shit works out, bro. Y'all, we on the road to 400, bro. 400K, bro. We on the road, bro.
You have how much followers?
400K.
No, you don't.
Nah, I have 395K.
No, you don't.
How you gonna tell me?
How many followers do you have?
Nah, 395. And I don't be consistent.
Yeah,
like,
that's the problem.
Yeah, like now I'm starting to be consistent. Like I just dropped a video. If y'all haven't
watched. Do you not post it on socials?
If y'all haven't watched the reaction video, go watch it right now. Hey.
You go live on YouTube?
Yeah. Are you gonna come join the stream one day? Yeah, I will do like. I would do like an Aiden Ross and Kaisen that stream. Like you're Aiden.
How's life?
Just going. That money. That's all I need. Was it good?
Yeah, she finished the whole fucking.
My lips are burning. They're so red.
Alright, come on. You ready?
Yeah, let me try this.
The whole thing?
No. I throw up.
Yeah, don't throw up on me. It looks good outside. No, I have no socks on, bro.
What? Great.
Man.
Record this thing.
Huh? Record the Mustang? That shit is hard.
Wanna ride the top down?
Oh, no.
Why?
I don't need my hair. Yeah.
Let's go. You haven't rode in a convertible.
Yeah. I think so.
Oh my God, my lips are burning right now. I'm installed, three of them for mama, other six ain't done. I look up and I see a truck, it's just pulling up. So I'm out, a big goofy nigga, he trying to look tough. I'm like, what he trying to do? So I clutch my move, but he kept walking. He don't want no smoke, boy, he not pulling. Bye, have a great time.